আরম্ভ। And they say, you know, any festival, if you adorn it, if you welcome it with music, it definitely brings in a new genre altogether. And that's exactly what we're going to do. But before we do that, Kavita ji ke liye ek zordar aapki taraf se applause ho jaye, please. I'm sure she's a, you know, a persona, you know, I can definitely say she's music personified, jinhe kisi introduction ki zarurat nahi hai. सालों से हम उनको सुनते आ रहे हैं, उनकी आवाज़, हर ब्यूटिफुल रेंडिशंस हैव बीन मेस्मराइजिंग अस ओवर द ईयर्स. सो विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले, और शुड आई से विदाउट एनी फर्दर एडो, आई डेफिनेटली वेलकम कविता जी ऑन स्टेज. सो लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, आई गिव यू मिसेस कविता सुब्रमण्यम. लेट्स गिव हर अ बिग राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज एंड थैंक यू सो मच मैम फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस फॉर द दुर्गा पूजा दशहरा फेस्टिवल्स.
Hello, a very good evening to you, ladies and gentlemen. Namaste. A very happy puja, a very happy Durga Shashti. I know it's a very important day for all the Bengalis, and it's also very important to me because I consider myself half Bengali, since I've been brought up by a Bengali aunt who brought me into music. And actually, whatever I am today, it's because of her. She is Pratima Bhattacharya, very much a Bengali. And since childhood, the first thing I did was to learn Tagore songs in Delhi, where I was born and brought up. And then I continued to learn Hindustani music and got into films. So as a singer, the entire credit goes to her. Though my love for music has come from my mother, and I would, for me this year, actually I'm not celebrating puja because I lost my mother in May. But my mother intensely loved music. She was passionate about music, and probably in her life she wanted to be a musician, but you know how they get married when they're 14 years old and it never happens. So for her, my being a singer was a kind of a fulfillment of a dream. So today I would like to actually dedicate this Shashti Puja concert to my mother. And I'd like to say that it's always great to sing with a lot of musicians standing behind me, which is not happening today. I'm singing my songs on music tracks. It's very difficult to sing in music tracks. If I forget a line, I miss the cues. So before I start singing, I'm begging pardon. In case I do something like that, in absent-mindedness, do forgive me. And I'd like to start my concert traditionally with a bhajan, which is based on Lord Shiva. And that's it. Hello, hello. This song has been composed by Lakshmikant Pyarelal, the music directors who gave me my first song in the movies. And it has been written by Amit Khanna Saab. re ga ga sa dha pa ga re ga ga dha pa ga sa re re pa ga re sa da sa sa by one of my most favorite music directors, who's not with us anymore, but somebody who all of us have, all the singers in the industry and all the producers, everybody, we all love him, we've always loved him, and that's R.D. Barman Panjamda. He's one of the nicest people I've ever had the great honor of working, and of course the most talented. And it was my great good luck and fortune that I sang for a film called Love Story 1942. And I think this is, yes, thank you so much. All this applause is actually for Panjamda, because nobody else could have composed a song like this. And it's very, very beautifully written by Javed Akhtar Saab.
ये क्या हुआ चुपके से तितलियों से
to sing. This is a very, it's one of the crazy songs that I sang in my life. I sang the song in 1986, and this was the start of my career in the sense before this, the songs that I had sung were called dubbings, dubbings for Lataji. Ultimately, I would sing for shooting and she would actually do the song for the album. But this particular song, I think originally Asha Ji was supposed to sing, and they called me for the shoot, for the shooting purposes. I was called to sing the song. And this is a song from Mr. India. And I remember very much that those days I was very, very inhibited about laughing in a mic or saying nonsensical words. I was very, very shy. I used to bring a book to the studio. There used to be 100 musicians and we had to sing with the musicians. If I make a mistake, I would have 100 musicians glaring at me. And of course, if they made a mistake, I could not glare back because I was just too much of a new singer and probably too well-bred to do that. But the thing is, this song, they made me sing a lot of nonsensical words with rehearsing with the musicians around me, and I think it broke the ice, and I started singing a lot of item numbers after I sang this song. This is a song called Hawa Hawaii from Mr. India.
Chiki 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 chi
से मोती छीनो, दीपक से ज्योति छीनो, पत्थर से आग निकालो, सीने से राज चुरा लो, हाँ चुरा लो, चुरा लो, हाँ हाँ चुरा लो। जानो जो तुम मैंने बात छुपाई, जानो जो तुम मैंने बात छुपाई, कहती है मुझको हवा हवाई, हवा हवाई, हवा हवाई, हवा हवाई।
Dear friends, I've come for a Shoshti puja program and naturally I prepared myself to sing a few Bengali songs. Would you listen? Thank you. It's dear to my heart and I'm sorry I was not able to, you know, in the last minute I was not able to make any tracks of modern songs. But there's a Tagore album I've done and I picked up a few Tagore songs for you. Can I sing a couple of songs from this album? Thank you. Merci, you're all a lovely audience. Thank you.
Yeah.
ओके द नेक्स्ट सॉन्ग इट्स अ सॉन्ग फ्रॉम अ फिल्म कॉल्ड देवदास एंड no, I don't think it's a song that you think it is. It's not the song that you think that I'm going to sing, right? I know, which song are you all talking about? A song which starts with the word D, right? Yeah? I promise to sing that for you later, but I'm sorry, comparatively this is a little bit of a boring song for you all, but it's a song I really like a lot, and may I sing it without telling you which one it is? Yeah? Okay. Thanks. You're a lovely audience, and from now on, I'm going to take you all for granted.
Oh! kind attention please. A member has dropped his car keys, Maruti keys, with an AutoCop remote on top. If anyone finds the car keys, request you to deposit it at the reception counter. Thank you.
The next song is a song from a film called Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, and the music director of the song is Jatin Lalit. And if I'm not mistaken, I'm not very sure, but I think the lyrics have been written by the great Anand Bakshi Saab. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay. You want to tell me what I should sing now? Okay, that's wonderful. It means I can sing what I want. That's great. Sorry? 1942. I sang Aaj Main Upar from Khamoshi. Oh, okay. You know what? I have to ask them if they have a track of that somewhere. I'll sing a few songs. And if I have the track of Aaj Main Upar, I'll ask them to check it meanwhile and I'll sing it for you. Otherwise, I'll sing a few lines without music if that's okay. Okay. Now, according to my list, what I thought I would sing for you all. Now, this is very dicey for me, not for you guys. It's dicey that you have to listen to me singing this song. But it's a Nojrul Geet. Shall I pick up courage and do it? Okay. I must tell you, just a week ago, I made this track specially for you all because I wanted to sing a Nojrul Geet. I've done it, but I've never sung it on stage before, so I really have no clue how I'm going to sound like. But your applause is giving me a lot of courage. Thank you.
Thank you.
Let me do my best.
चलो सीधे के उल्टे चलो।
you. Thank you. I would have liked to say something before I sang the song. Never mind, it's an afterthought, but I'd like to say that this song was very, very special. Of course, it's composed by Jatin Lalit. But it was a song which I recorded in the morning, and I remember that one of the greatest writers the film industry has had is Majroo Sultanpuri Saab. And this song was recorded at 8 o'clock in the morning, and Majroo Saab was not well. He had a problem with an asthma, but he still came to the studios, and he must have been close to 80s. He's definitely, you know, he has crossed 75, probably close to 80s. He came to the studio so early, despite the fact he was not well, sat through the entire recording, and if he felt I stumbled in any word, he would say, "Shall I change this for you?" The most graceful writer I've ever met, and not only that, every time I said, "Tell me, oh Khuda," he would come and say, "Kavita ji, isko Khuda mat kahiye, Khuda kahiye." Maine kaha, "Majroo saab, log samjhenge main Krishna murti hoon, isliye mujhko khud bolna nahi aata, Khuda bol rahi hoon, aise bolenge." बोले नहीं, वो कुछ नहीं बोलेंगे. ये बात ये है कि ये लड़की गोनीस लड़की है, गोवा की लड़की है, ये तो खुदा बोल ही नहीं सकेगी, ये खुदा ही बोलेगी. इसलिए यू मस्ट स्टे ट्रू टू द स्क्रिप्ट एंड से खुदा. दिस वाज द काइंड ऑफ परफेक्शनिस्ट ही वाज, एंड फॉर मी इट वाज द ग्रेटेस्ट ऑनर टू यू नो टू सिंग द सॉन्ग. एंड एट हिज एज ही हैज रिटन सॉन्ग्स लाइक टेल मी ओ खुदा, अब मैं क्या करूँ, चलूँ सीधी के उल्टी चलूँ. दैट वाज अ ग्रेट ग्रेट मजरू सुल्तानपुरी. आई थिंक he deserves an applause from all of you. Thank you.
Hamesha tumko chaha 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 aur chaha kuch bhi nahi.
Sorry. Okay, can I sing another Bengali Tagore song? Okay, okay. Thank you.
हाशी ते आलो
Just wanted to ask, since I'm, yes. Nimbuda? Of course. You're asking me, I can't say no to you. Of course I'll sing.
Oh,
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay. What am I supposed to sing? What do you, anything special you all want me to sing? Tu hi re. Which one? Okay. Now I just can't understand a word of what you all say. Hum dil de chuke sanam. Nimbuda. Can I care is not my song. Tu hi re is my song. I don't have any ego problems, but I really don't know the song. Otherwise, I'll sing it for you. Oh my God. You're asking me songs which I don't remember. Are nimbuda ho jaye? Chalega? Bachchon ke liye? I was planning to sing it in the end. Abhi ga dun? Okay. Hawa Hawaii ho gaya ek baar. Now you dance to Nimbuda, okay? Huh? I'm singing it for you now, okay? Come. What is the time, please? Oh, okay. Now I have time for two songs. Okay, Nimbuda. Here we go with Nimbuda.
Hariyana ni mudara ido ni mudani 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 mudani
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Title song. Aapna track hi nahi with it. Okay, if you kindly bear with me, can you call him back? Can you call him back? Excuse me, can you come back for a minute? The strangest thing about him is I used to be very, very scared to sing any, you know, Bollywood song. I said, you know, classical musician, they're all so intellectual, God knows. But, you know, out of all the songs that I've sung in my career, his most favorite is Nimbooda. It's such a contradiction. I asked him, why is that? He said, I don't know, but I feel technically this is a very difficult song for you to sing because of the clarity of the words and the range of the song. And somehow I feel because of its folk lilt, out of all your songs, you might like your very, very serious songs, but this is the song I like. You have it here. Okay, you have the track here. Kintu, I don't know the order, but just play it. I'll give it a try. Yeah? Just play the song.
हो गए हैं हम। बस खुदा के बाद तो पूजा होगी, बस तेरी चाहत जो मांग लो सब तुम्हारा है, चाहत जो मांग लो सब तुम्हारा है। दिल चुके सनम तेरे हो गए
so much. Thank you. Thank you. Before I sing the song, I'd like to say it's been wonderful sharing this evening with you all, with so many music lovers and people who appreciate all different kinds of songs. And actually, I don't perform very much in Bangalore. Very, very few concerts here. And today has been a very, very nice, the first Durga Puja concert that I have done in Bangalore. I shall remember this all my life. Thank you. Thank you. Now the puja song. Ayyayoji, you're all asking me for songs which I don't remember much. I only know the first line. I have a terrible memory for my own songs, I must confess. There are people who know their songs, and sometimes I even forget my most popular songs. I don't remember. कुछ कुछ रख महपास आईना, एक प्यारी प्यारी गुड़िया ना देना, सारा जहां सो गया चांद कहीं खो गया, कुछ कुछ रख अच्छी अच्छी गुड़िया।
की हृदय में वो है, तेरी ही सांसों में वो है, तेरी भी धड़कन में वो है, चूड़ी की छन छन में वो है, कंगन की खन खन में वो है, चूड़ी की छन छन में वो है, कंगन की खन खन में वो है,
very very happy puja, and may the rest of your year go in peace and harmony, good health and happiness. Thank you
so much Kavita ji. Sachmuch I think everyone here will agree, sachmuch man dol gaya, right? Yes. Thank you so much for making this puja so memorable and so musical for us. We all enjoyed and it was definitely a pleasure and honor listening to you live. I would now request our chairman to present a small token of appreciation. Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much.